Can you be charged with creating cartoons of minors engaging in sexual behavior? My name is Michael Waddington, and I'm a criminal defense attorney. And the answer is yes. In federal court, military court, and many state courts, it is a felony sex offense to even create images or cartoons of fake, what is perceived to be children engaged in sexually explicit activity. You may be saying, what about my right to freedom of expression? It really doesn't apply in cases like this. And I'll give you an example where I had someone recently that was charged with cartoon figures from like Strawberry Shortcake and things like that, which were little girl cartoons. And they're supposed to be children in the cartoons engaging in cartoon sex with adult men. And there was some, you know, rape going on. There was a lot of things that were going on in these images that were disturbing, but they weren't real people. That is still a crime in many jurisdictions. So if somebody sends you an image or you're looking at images and thinking, oh, that's not even a real person anymore under the new laws, it doesn't matter. You are treated as if you were actually trafficking or creating images of actual children. And if you happen to get sucked into an investigation like that or brought into something like that, you need to get someone who knows the law and knows how to mount a defense to those charges. Because if you get convicted possessing even cartoon images, you could be looking at, even for a first-time offense in federal court, 10 years in prison, up to 10 years in prison, just for possession of those images.